Derek Kellen, I'm joined by with Serve Up. In tonight's main event, we will see Dennis Parker, the undefeated Dennis Parker, take on the inaugural World Heavyweight Champion, Kobe Benjamin, here on Loaded Wrestling. They go at it. What's gonna happen when they lock horns, bro?
Yo, you get it with the backup.
Hey man, but for the moment, let's forget about that. We're about to see the Factor of Zone Pete Butterball go ahead to start things off. And man, the Factor's been one of my favorite superstars here in Loaded Wrestling. He's been one of my favorite wrestlers here, man. The dude, the attitude, the way he carries himself, his style, everything has been great. I've been loving it. I see big things for this dude in the future, man. I'm just saying, man.
Back, then go for another couple of ones. Two, and then kick out. You notice the referees are counting faster here. That's what they're gonna be doing in the Iron Man match next week. The first time ever. Loaded Wrestling will have their very first ever Iron Man match next week for the World Heavyweight Championship, ladies and gentlemen. Nathan Smarta will challenge the champion, Eduardo Escobar. Two, the referees have been told to count faster. That's going to take place also in the Iron Man match next week. Faster pinfalls. That's what's happening here in Loaded Wrestling now. The Gnosis felt the pinfalls were a little too slow. Now they're going a little bit quicker. Now you got booty. Now you got wood here in the toes. That's part of why OP Butterball is going for these constant pinfall attempts right now, which is not a bad move. You want to win a match, don't you? It only takes a few seconds. OP Butterball is doing a great job here taking the factor down and keeping him down right now, man. The factor's having trouble. Going for another pinfall attempt. One. Only a one count that time, and the fact that it's the shoulder up.
Yeah, Derek, let me say something real quick. Listen, man, I think it's a great idea that Hypnosis has encouraged referees to count faster, man. Yeah. I always felt they count too slow. Right now, though, the fact you gotta be on his toes. Look at that drop kick!
I don't know if he got it.
The referee got me on his toes, the whole team Butterball, and the fact that they got me on their toes and be ready to kick out in any second.
Who's this?
Look at this, I'm on the top control! OP Butterball's down!
Two, three,
and the Factor gets the victory here tonight on Loaded Wrestling!
Congratulations, the Factor picks up the win!
Here's the winner, the Factor!
Oh, bro, don't go anywhere, though. We got more action coming up in just a moment, so don't leave just yet. Tag team action up next. Oh, wait a minute. Our Kitty Cat and Hypnosis are backstage. Just take it to them. What's going on, man?
Hypnosis, listen, man. I understand that you want to keep me out the ring, but I'm not going to let Stanley do this. I got to stop him. Look, Kenny, I'm sorry, but concussions are very serious now. And that baseball hit that you took to the back of the head, you don't even remember it, man. I had to show you what happened in order for you to even see what happened. So I'm going to have to keep you out the ring for now, man. But I promise, as soon as you return, you'll get your revenge against Stanley Cat, all right? You'll get that match when you're clear. But for now, I need you to stay away from Stanley. I need you to stay out of the ring, all right? Don't worry. You see, I do worry, though. That's my brother. And I know what he's capable of. Hypnosis, you don't know what he's capable of. I'm going to stop this before it starts.
Go home, Kenny!
Our next match is scheduled for one fall. We have 2 minute time, and it is a tag team match. Making their way to the ring first, the team of Liquid Red and Nick Meyer.
Oh, player. Let me tell you this right now, man. I love Dick.
What's going on with Stanley Cat and Hypnosis right now? Kitty Cat and Stanley Cat, I should say. There seems to be a bit of controversy going on here, of course. We saw Stanley when he had his debut attack his own brother. The Cats are no longer team here, man.
And the opponents going down the aisle this time, Stanley Cat and Rick Black.
Team anyways, there's no tag team championships here in Loaded Wrestling. There's only one belt, there's only one championship, there's only one goal. That's the World Heavyweight Championship. That's the only title here in Loaded Wrestling. You want to be the best, you got to get that one championship. That title tells you who the best is. The match hasn't even started yet, but they already starting to fight right now. Rick Black! He took out Stanley Cat. I don't know if he meant to do that or not, but oh. Referee Nikki O'Mar is out of it right now, player. She don't know what's going on. Stanley Cat got hit by Rick Black. I don't think he knew who his tag team partner was or what was going on, man. Still chair to the head of Liquid Red. He might be dripping some Liquid Red right now. Nikki O'Mar trying to get Stanley Cat out of the ring. Rick Black is losing it right now. He don't care. He can fight anybody and everybody, right?
The interesting thing about this match, Servo, nobody likes these guys, and these guys don't like each other either. It's a tag team match. This is just insane.
Now, who do we got to blame for this stupid match? Criss Cross or Hypnosis? I'm blaming everybody, man. If I was booking it, I wouldn't book this crap. But whatever. It's what we're going to see. Let's see how things go.
What's your opinion? I mean, personally, hey, Robbie might want to see these guys beat the hell out of each other and enjoy it, man. That's what they're doing right now. Nonetheless, this is a wrestling match, tag team wrestling match. And right now, Liquid Red is cheating. He's got that steel chair taking out Stanley Pack. Makes the tag to Dick Myers now.
Man, I love this guy, man. He's so thick and girthy, man. It's going to be hard to handle. But trust me, man. He's going to get the job done. He's going to destroy. He's going to go in there and destroy. Destroy everything in his sight. How's it going to feel when you got to leave and you got to go home to your wife and tell her you got destroyed by Dick tonight?
Yeah, Dick Myers is a destructive force in the ring right now. Look at this. Atomic drop taken down by Liquid Red. Liquid Red is looking to make a name for himself from what we understand. There may be some kind of group, some kind of a group coming to Loaded Wrestling, maybe? I don't know. That's what he hinted at a few weeks ago, trying to gain members of this little gathering. But we don't know what it's about. We don't know if it even exists. I don't know if
we have some
fans. Dick Myers just got disqualified for using the chair, and Mickey Omar has sent him on his way. He's done for the night.
Man, like Dick Myers is just out here to
hurt. And now it's all up to Liquid Red, wrestle by himself. Look at this, Rick Black throwing that pipe at Dick Myers. Dick Myers doesn't care right now.
He's going home, man.
Rick Black and Stanley Cat, at least they're getting along right now. That's bad news for Liquid Red right now.
We clearly see Dick Myers wanted no part of this match. Liquid Red right now. Oh,
wait a minute. What the hell?
Hey, hold on. A little too damn aggressive, all right?
Stanley just used a rock.
He's afraid to match and stop being so aggressive. Chill. Oh, Rick Black.
Stanley Cat just used a damn rock.
That's a three count. Stanley Cat and Rick Black win.
What the hell, man? This match was just so physical. But we didn't need to see anything like that.
Hey,
Stanley Cat already has the advantage of 2-on-1. Come on, man.
What the hell is he doing here?
What the hell is this? Wait a
hey,
minute.
Hey, hold up, play.
What's that?
He needs, that's talent, man.
You gotta be kidding.
That's talent. I'm telling you that's talent. What the hell is talent doing here?
Wait a minute. Let's listen in. What's he saying?
You're up next. I want you to go out there and do what you do best.
What? Ruin lives?
Go out there, have fun, compete. And you have your journey in your hands.
Bruh, this ain't good. This ain't good, bruh. Who's the poor son of a bitch that's gonna have to go up against Callis right now, man? What in the hell are we seeing right now, man? I don't think Hypnosis or Criss Cross is booking the show. I think that man, Dean Michaels, is booking the show.
This is
Nigel
for Redfall with a 10-minute title. Making his play to the ring first, Criss Cross, Callis.
You gotta be kidding me, man. It's 2018, and we got this sadistic monster here on Loaded Wrestling? Are you kidding me? Liar! This is ridiculous right now. Man, I don't even want to be here. This dude has broken countless necks. He's ended so many careers. What the hell is he doing here?
Well, who's his opponent? He's going to be the one that's braving up. What the hell is this?
And the opponent from the United Kingdom, weighing in at 287 pounds, standing 6'9". Douglas Diamond!
Douglas Diamond, who is this? This big guy is going up against Callis tonight. This guy's huge. Look at the size of this man.
Yeah, but look at who he's taking on in the ring, though. That's Callis, man. We know what Callis is made of. We don't know what Douglas is made of. Douglas right now, he better be good, I'm telling you, because if he's not even a little bit good, Claire, he's about to get destroyed by Callis right now. Callis has unimaginable strength.
Look at ago, the match has begun, and these two big beasts are going at it, hitting each other with everything they got. But neither man is going down, women. Douglas Diamond looks to be in trouble now. Boot to the face, he's still not going down. Watch out, ref. You need to get the hell out of the way right now. This ain't going to be pretty, man. Get the hell out of the way, ref. What the hell is he doing? It's Douglas Diamond trying to take advantage of the uppercut by Callis. Takes down the giant. Demon's head is mat. It's like they say, the bigger they are, the harder they fall. And Douglas Diamond might be out of it right now. He got hit in the mouth pretty hard, bro.
Yeah, right now, we're going to see what he's made of. We'll see what he can do when he gets in there, man. Callis is a whole nother force to be reckoned with, man. The guy is dangerous. And look at this. Oh, a scoop slam from Douglas Diamond. Look like he's waiting for Callis to get back up to his feet so he can try and knock him back down. Look at this. Callis, scoop slam this time on Douglas Diamond. It's like they're trying to see who's better right now. For in my opinion, Callis is better. Douglas Diamond had trouble getting up. Look at him, he's hurt. Callis isn't. It's like Callis feels no pain. I'm telling you, man. Oh! Douglas Diamond with a sidewalk slam, though. Off the cover. One of those punches got Douglas Diamond right above the eye. It looked like he been cut open, man. He's busted open. Dude is bleeding right now, player. He's got a cut right above his eye. I'm telling you, man. He got hit pretty hard. Look at it. You can see it right now, man. The dude, he's bleeding right now.
This size doing a drop kick like that, that is incredible, man. Nice. They can try to lock him in a full Nelson, but Callis, he's able to break away. Callis is a good power for himself. The most powerful man I've ever seen in wrestling. If you can call him, man, the guy is a monster. Look at this. Almost a 3 count off that clothesline, but Callis gets the shoulder up slowly. Callis looks like he's actually taking some damage. These guys are actually hurting each other out there, man. Callis, the unhurtable, is being hurt right now. You know, we got Dennis Parker, who has undefeated streak. What would happen if Callis went one-on-one with Dennis Parker? Who would walk out the victory in that match?
Man, that match could go either way, especially because Dennis Parker, man, he's new to the business. Callis, he's been here a while. He knows what to do. He knows what he's about. Oh, God. Big boot to Douglas Diamond. Blood is just wasting down his face right now after that. It is a boot from Douglas Diamond again. Kicks him to get back in the ring. But look at the blood flowing. Look at the, oh, my God, the power, though, of Douglas Diamond. That's what he's got to do if he wants to take Callis down.
Exactly.
Right now, though.
You said it right there, sir. But you got to do things like that if you got to take down Callis, man. Callis ain't going to let him take him down, bro. He's going to have to do something or get done. Callis is looking hurt right now. I don't think I've ever seen Callis like this in my life, except for the time in Moses actually literally blew his ass up to get the victory at Legend. And now Callis with a clothesline over the back of the neck, though. Goes for cover. You don't see Callis actually go for cover very often. He usually goes for cover when he's done hurting somebody, but right now he's just going for cover to win the match, it looks like. And Callis, oh, what the hell?
Damn. All right.
That was a full Nelson slam. I didn't expect that. He got the win. Callis didn't expect it either.
That was a full Nelson slam.
Callis just lost.
Oh, but that is beyond me.
Serve up. I don't know about you, bro, but I'm shocked. I didn't expect that. Douglas Diamond is leaving a bloody mess, but he won the match.
Is the match at the end?
Callis is having trouble standing up. I've never seen this before, man. This guy just went out there and beat Callis.
That's scary right now. This dude is real scary.
He ain't even a break of sweat.
Dang.
What is this about now? We're supposed to be having a break at the tapings, but Marquise Nivelle is coming out here. Whoever this woman is in the ring already, who accompanies him, who gets involved in his business, and he's in fear.
Ladies and gentlemen, please come at this time, accompanied by Divonda Orion, Marquise Nivelle.
Marquise Nivelle and Divonda Orion. I don't know what he said, but yeah, Frank Higgins, our ring announcer, confirms that this woman has a name, Divonda, and Marquise. Marquise, what's he bringing to TV, man? What's this about? Technical difficulties because the tape, he actually slammed up a magma on it last week.
Go ahead, oh, and type on that TV for people to see right
it's
now.
It's working, bro.
I'm not going to have a choke of bitch. All right, it's fine, all right. My bad. Now look at this, man. Look at this. Boom, he takes me down. That's impressive. Very impressive. Look at Nikki Omar, though, man. She ain't doing a good job. You got that to me, bro. Over here, you're going to get the slash. My feet on the damn ropes, man. I'm on the feet. You can see that clear as day right there. I didn't keep that with number three.
Can't really see that back there. Tape messed up. The tape messed up, man.
But that's all good, man. Since you're on the screen, you know, I'm going to reach that. You got to the man of his life. When you least suspect it. Hey, all I'm asking for, man, is a rematch. You know rematch. Let's erase this loss in history books, bro. What will be the nonsense? What will be the game?
Justice for my geese!
Somebody, man! No! Somebody! Damn! I'm on the feed in this bitch, man!
My geese is pushing to the ground. God damn, hey! He mad right now. Don't mess with him. He mad. Man, he angry.
Gato Negro's up.
That's beyond me. I ain't got nothing to do with that.
Fernando Diaz and Gato Negro.
Between Marquise and Divonda, that's their business, friend. Anyways, I ain't see a damn thing. That's beyond me.
Diaz and Gato Negro start off as a tag team in Lord of Wrestle, but that didn't last long. The Black Cat has arrived to the ring. Gato Negro, man, from what I understand, he says he's going to debut a brand new move. The rumors have been going on. He's going to debut a new movie tonight. It's never before been seen, ever. Fernando says he's going to do the same thing. Oh, there we go. The bell rings. Fernando goes straight after Gato Negro. And the match is underway, man. Right now, at this time, we want to remind you, if you've been loving the show, hit that like button. Subscribe. Leave a comment, like us on Instagram, like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter. We're all over the place, man. Loaded Wrestling, tell everybody about Loaded Wrestling. Share this video to everybody. Let them know that the show is completely loaded, man. You're loaded on Loaded. right now, everywhere you are on your TV, man, your PlayStation, your Xbox, whatever, man, your laptop, computer, phone, whatever other device you can watch it on, Roku, yo, everything.
Yeah, man, Loaded Wrestling ain't that good, though. OWF, that was a real company. We had guys like Nine. We had guys like Nat Payne, excuse me. All right? We had people like Cosmic Tiger, the first woman to ever become a World Heavyweight Champion. We even had Bethany Taylor there. Who we got now in Loaded Wrestling? We got this dude and this dude, Fernando and Gato Negra. As good as OWF was, ain't never gonna be as good as OWF is. But I tell you this much, when I sue Hypnosis successfully, I can't talk about the details, but I will win the ownership of this company, and I will rename it immediately OWF. Online Wrestling Federation will return, you have my word. As you, if you know me, you already know I can trust it, player. My word is worth $1 million. It's worth more than the lotto or whatever. It's worth a lot. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, everybody got a dream.
No. I ain't got a dream, player. I'm woke, all right? I'm woke AF, all right? I'm telling you, player. I'm going to own this damn company. And I'm going to make it better than anything ever was in the whole entire world, man. And first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to give some world title shots to people that deserve it, all right? Like my dude Eduardo, he deserves to be the world champion. Nathan Smart don't deserve a shot at the world championship, though. First order of business, I'm going to fire his ass, because he don't deserve to be here anyway. Second order of business, I'm going to hire Nine. I promise you, I will have Nine here in Loaded Wrestling if I am in control, player. I have that pool, right? Nobody wants to work with Hypnosis. Oh, look at that DDT. Oh, what? Is that the new move Fernando was talking about? I guess not, because Gato Negro kicked out of it.
Showed up, Gato Negro. West Coast Pop. Oh, excuse me, dropping the dime. One, two. Kick out. These quick pinfalls are working to their advantage right now, man. It's a great call, and he knows this is great. Because ever since then, man, we've been seeing these quick pinfall tips. They're trying to get wins right now, man. It only takes 3 seconds, like you said, cool. It only takes 3 seconds.
Hey, Dean Michaels, man, you seem to be the one that's pulling the shots. You already know I can run this show better than Hypnosis ever could, man. I'm telling you, player. Next week, we're going to see one match, an Iron Man match. But people don't want to see one-hour-long match. They want to see more than that. But it's all good, man. Nathan Smarter, Eduardo Escobar, it's just going to prove that Eduardo Escobar can go the extra mile. We'll see just how resilient this dude is next week in that Iron Man match. Look at that beautiful senton for Fernando Diaz, by the way.
That was pretty amazing. This might be the end of the match right here. No, not able to pull him away. Fernando Diaz teasing a finishing maneuver. Dropkick. As well as Gato Negro. Gato Negro, he might do something off the top rope. You never know. Plants him down, though. With the stunner. Goes for cover. One. Two. That might be his new move right there.
Man,
the stunner.
That's false advertising. That's not, man. That's been seen before, all right? I'm telling you. Whatever, man. Gato Negro. He didn't hit with the stunner.
Gato.
Fernando, though, he's not done. Gato Negro's done with him, though. The story of this match is Fernando has been bitter about them losing their matches. Gato Negro just proved he's not the problem. Fernando was the problem.
Yeah,
Fernando was the one eating cans anyway.
Hey, what the hell is this?
What the hell? Hey, wait a minute. That's Kenny.
Kenny just beat down Stanley Cash.
He just beat the hell out of his own brother Stanley.
That's a suspension. He shouldn't even be here, man.
Oh, my God.
Suspend him, Hypnosis.
We need to get Paramax or something. Stanley just got the hell beat out of him.
What the hell, man? What was that? What did we just see?
The former contest is your only lesson. Lady! Making his way to the ring first. Weighing
Benjamin! Kobe Benjamin making his way to the ring right now, man. The inaugural Kobe Wrestling World Heavyweight Champ.
He lost the title to Eduardo Escobar, may I remind you, after only about 4 days. He didn't even have it for a week. It was a fluke.
And his opponent, the unstoppable, undefeated, Dennis Parker!
Dennis Parker is undefeated. He's never been beaten here in Loaded Wrestling. And now, Dennis Parker takes on Kobe Benjamin here tonight, the inaugural World Heavyweight Champion. And yes, he did keep the phone 4 days, Server. He did indeed. There's no taking that away from Eduardo Escobar. There's no taking away the fact that Kobe Benjamin is the very first ever Loaded Wrestling World Heavyweight Champion. Right now, though, can he defeat Dennis Parker to prove why he deserves a rematch against Eduardo Escobar? Dennis Parker feels he deserves to be a world champion because he's undefeated. He's beaten everybody in the world. Now he hasn't beat everybody, but he has defeated everyone in his path. Every single match he's had here in World Wrestling, he's won. Tonight, that may change, though. This is his first main event match in World Wrestling. Now is the chance, now is the opportunity to prove yourself and prove why you deserve to be a World Heavyweight Champion. Right now, Kobe Benjamin is doing a good job keeping down and proving why he's the former World Heavyweight Champion. Prove himself. All these guys are proving themselves. Even though Eduardo and Nick is smart, still proving himself.
Back suplex by Dennis Parker. Dennis is trying to get something going right now. He ain't doing too good. I personally think, oh, that was almost it right there. I'm personally going for Dennis Parker to win this match, man. I don't like either one of these two, but it would be great for Dennis Parker to take his undefeated streak and get that World Heavyweight Championship match that he does indeed deserve. So Eduardo Escobar can finally put him down and be the first man to defeat this guy. It'll be a great story.
You're not wrong, man. You're not wrong. That would be a wonderful story. But can Kobe Benjamin be the first man to defeat Dennis Parker? That's what we're here to find out right now. We're going to figure that out right now, bro. Belly to belly slam. Nice work. He's too close to the rope, so that's not going to work. You got to get him away from that. You got to get him to the middle of the ring right now, man. Here he is, Kobe Benjamin. Oh, damn. Dennis Parker has some strength on him, man. But he got power. Powerbomb on Kobe Benjamin. Got the shoulder up, very last second. Dennis Parker trying to pick him up, maybe it could have been a power slam. Speaking of power slam right there, Kobe Benjamin with his own power slam right there. And now Kobe, oh, with the knee drop over the head of Dennis Parker. And Dennis could be out of it right now, man. Hooks the leg, gets it away from the ropes. Got a cover, one, two. These fans are on their feet right now, man. Anticipation. Every time there's a pinfall cover, there's a lot of intensity and anticipation right there, man. Wow. Great work, though. Great work. With these whites, they get to the midsection. Get to the midsection again. The punches. The white hands, Dennis Parker. Swings Kobe Benjamin into the corner. Look at this suplex, stalling suplex. And he drops down. Kobe Benjamin. Kobe is hanging on. Now Kobe is in trouble.
Right now, you know, right now, everybody is backstage right now. Eyes glued to the monitor right now, player. They want to see who's going to win this match. And like you said, man, so much anticipation. Every time somebody goes for a pinfall, every time somebody goes for a pinfall, my heart feels like it's going to drop. Because I don't know who's going to win. Is Kobe going to be the first one to defeat Dennis Parker? Or is Dennis Parker going to grow the streak into something bigger? Everyone in here is new to Loaded Wrestling. We're only on our 7th episode right now, man. This is all new. It is a very impressive thing to be undefeated this early on here in Loaded Wrestling. But how long can he keep it going? He does deserve that world championship match, like I said, so he gotta keep it going, man. Look at this, he's working on the legs now. The figure four leg lock, but his neck is on the ropes. His head is on the ropes. He's gotta let it go, he's gotta break it. Going for another power bomb. Taking the air out of Kobe Benjamin, laying him out.
Well, he's out of it right now. He's not moving, serve up. He's not getting up. If Dennis Parker went for the pinfall right there, it could have been the end of the match, but I guess he wants to do something else or he wants to do more damage. I don't know. But the ball is in his court right now. He can do whatever the hell he wants. Suplex again, taking down Kobe Benjamin to the ring, man. It seems like he's feeling it, man. He's feeling it. Drop kick though by Kobe Benjamin. Kobe looking to make a comeback. Kobe is looking to make a comeback. Power slam. Going for that Blaine Buster, maybe. No. A military press from Dennis Parker. Nice thing about what he wants to do next. Power seems to have made him a little bit tired, but you see how he dropped. Kobe Benjamin, though, he's standing in the smack. Now's the time where he needs to be making a comeback. Now's the time where he really needs to be something.
Oh,
drop kick! Dennis Parker hits the ground.
What's Kobe doing now? What's Kobe thinking? What is he doing? He's not gonna hit him with that cookie cheese. He is! Right across the head! No disqualifications on the outside. What is he doing now?
What the hell? Is he lost it or something? Can the referee with that cookie sheet? The referee is down. Dennis is down. He's assaulting him inside the ring. Now that's illegal. That can cause a disqualification. But the referee. Oh no. Dennis Parker, I think, has been busted open from that cookie sheet, man. Oh no, Lewis, he's going for that Blaine Buster, but Denver, oh my God! Bro! That power slam, that last ditch effort. Everything he had was in that power slam right there.
The only reason Kobe won the World Title is because he knows
undefeated.
He cheated.
What are we doing?
That
he's
was
not
Kobe's
skill as hat. They're cheating to win right now,
exactly.
Man. He wants that win. He's obsessed
with getting
that victory so he can get that World Heavyweight Championship, man. This is how much it means to him.
He's trying.
This
they
is how much
pick
it
him
means
up.
To him. Spine buster by Dennis
Parker. Too late. Oh, no.
Oh, the
Dennis
power
slam.
But the left is getting on. He's back up.
Is that
he's back up. One,
way
two. He
it's
got
over.
It.
He's Dennis
still.
Parker is still undefeated.
Oh, so
good. Kobe.
Dennis Parker got the hell beat out with that cookie sheet. Kobe Benjamin tried to cheat. He tried to cheat and it still didn't work. Dennis Parker picks up the victory. And Kobe has something to explain to you, man. What the hell was that about? Why would he go that far?
Because he wants to be the World Heavyweight Champion. That's why, man. He got desperate. He knows he's not good as Eduardo Escobar, Dennis Parker. He has no confidence in himself.
Good night, everybody. Thank you for watching.
Iron Man match next week.